She got them little glasses, and when I pulled up, she looked over those glasses, and when I got out of the car, she saw who it was, threw that apron straight up, beans went everywhere. She said, "There's my boy. There's my boy." She was a sweetheart. They were poor. Everybody on that road was poor. Who would have thought that a little boy growing up in that kind of atmosphere would be living the kind of life I live today? I can tell you, I'm experiencing John 10:10. I not only have eternal life, but I'm enjoying life down here. Hallelujah. In fact, the Amplified Bible goes on to say, not only enjoy life, but have it in abundance to the full and until it overflows.